had two names, the Kara name and my real name. So naturally, I'm not going to use my real name, so I just used Kara, and unfortunately, things didn't go so well. I didn't think, you know. Why? Why do you want me to? I will. As soon as you explain why you want me to. So, fine. Since the truth is out, since, you know, I told everybody what he knows. So yeah, just real quickly, just tell me what I want to air. You know, fucking air, watch. Ready? There, watch this. Okay. Alright. Here. Hold on. Let's see. Ow, ow. There, are you happy? There. See? Like I said, I have nothing to hear. Ow. And like I said, it all started with Jen's stream, and apparently you had to log into YouTube to comment. At the time, I didn't think it would really matter, because I didn't think it would go anywhere. And eventually, as it did, I was kind of realizing that, fuck, it's too deep. But now, pretty much, now the truth is that everybody knows. It's not a secret, it isn't a secret anymore. So, yeah, it's called coming clean. When you admit something, when you do the right thing. As I did. Yep, everybody knows it's not a secret anymore. It's a good thing too. It's kind of freeing being yourself. So, what are you doing, cat? So that's it. Are you done scratching? Look, come on. Hey, now.
Ogenlof is eigenlijk het juiste woord dat Rijke hier hanteert. Omdat dat was bij mij dus ook mijn eerste gewaarwording. En ik dacht, dat kan niet.
Excuseer, dames en heren. Dus, je probeert dan terug je toekomst.
Ik begrijp echt niet wat er hier aan het gebeuren is.
Excuseer, dames en heren.